If you're looking to improve your aim, then make sure to check out Control Freak and use the code OGXRAYS to get 10% off all the products. Link in the description below. Yo, what's up guys, it's XRAYS. Welcome back to another Call of Duty Advanced Warfare video. Today for you guys, we're going to be talking about royalty weapons. There's going to be a new batch of them coming out. We're going to talk about what weapons they are and what their counterparts are going to be, along with legendary items. Now with that said guys, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and a favorite. Let's try to shoot for 500 likes. It'd be insane if you could hit that like goal. And of course, if you are new, if you enjoy videos like these and you want to see more in the future, then make sure to subscribe. Let's go ahead and jump straight into it guys. So, a Reddit post again. The same guy who originally leaked all the information about royalty weapons a while ago started doing a little bit of an update yesterday. He actually ended up updating a little bit about these new royalty weapons and a little bit more information on what is going to come from legendary gear. Now, about the legendary gear, which is the first thing I want to talk about, it actually had an image that I'm not going to show it on screen because I don't want to get a copyright strike, but it's an image of what it's going to look like possibly when you get a legendary item, whether it be a weapon or some gear like clothes. It's actually pretty cool. It's a purplish color with some lightning going on it. If you want to see it, I will go ahead and link the Reddit post down in the description below, but it's actually pretty sick. Now, with that said, that was a little bit of the information on that. Nothing much else on that, just the fact that that's what was found when he went through the computer files, so it looks like that is going to be the animation or the little pop-up that happens when you get a legendary piece of gear. Now, with that said, we're going to go ahead and move on now into the updated look at what new royalty weapons are going to be in the game and what their counterparts are going to be. So the first one, we're gonna go down the list here. The PDW is gonna be the Crusher version of it. The MP443 Grok royalty will be the equivalent of the Feeling Lucky. The RW1 royalty will be the Holiday version. The Atlas 45 will be the Huckleberry. The EPM3 will be the Parsec. The XMG will be the Bacon and Eggs. The EM1 will be the Polar Vortex. The Ohm will be the Restless. The Bulldog will be the Mancy. The Atlas 20mm will be the Virtuosity. The NA45, the Ravager. The Lix, the Tac Driver. The AMR9, the Pro Pipe. The SN6 will be the Third. The MP11 will be the Goliath. The A4 will be the Gigawatt. The ARX160 will be the Damnation version. The MK14 will be the Eagle Eye, and the IMR will be the Boar Strike. So this is what all these royalties will be, essentially, with the royalty camo on, along with a little bit of extra ammo, which is what we saw from the other royalties. Now, the reason I think they're doing it is just they're trying to get some of these underrated weapons to make them feel a little bit more pristine, a little bit more prestigious. So maybe that's the reason they're doing royalty versions of them, but these are the ones that are going to be in the game. Those are going to be the statistics that they're going to follow, and that was the list. Now, the same guy actually released also gameplay of what it looks like for all of these other new royalty weapons. I'm not going to link it or upload it or do any of that because I don't want to get any copyright strike, but needless to say, it was pretty cool. But anyways guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I just wanted to update you on that. He also did a little bit of a mini update on DLC 4, saying that the DLC weapon will be the Blunderbuss as usual, and that the Exo Zombie map is going to be H2O, just a code name, something related to that. Anyways guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and a favorite. Once again, let's try to shoot for 500 likes. It'd be insane if you can hit that like goal. And of course, if you are new, if this is the first video you're watching, if you enjoyed this one and you want to see more like this in the future, then make sure to subscribe. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time. I'm XRAYS, I'm out. Like, comment, subscribe, check out my Patreon page if you want to support the channel and get access to content early. Link in the description below, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm out. Peace.